AIDS, acquired immune deficiency syndrome, is a late stage of HIV disease. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, a person with HIV infection has AIDS when he or she has a CD4 cell count, a way to measure the strength of the immune system, that falls below 200. A normal CD4 cell count is 500 or higher, or develops any of the specific, serious conditions, also called AIDS-defining illnesses, that are linked with HIV infection.